condo sale?
Art gallery?
Both! Hi, I'm Paul Haley, Toronto realtor, investor, educator, and speaker.
And I'm Liza Zhurkovskaya, also known as Curator on the Go from Kefi Art Gallery.
And we want to show you a new and innovative way to list properties and to have pop-up art galleries.
So when staging this condo for selling, you decided to take a different route and be very creative. So tell us more why you decided to do that.
That is a great question. So the condo market right now is soft. Actually, if you want to see a quick video on that, check out one of these corners. I don't know which one. This one, I'm told. And I didn't want this listing to get lost in a sea of listings, right? Because it is such a spectacular place. And I also have some friends that are artists. Some of their art is on display today, thanks to Liza. And I thought, wow, what a great idea. So they actually get a place where they can exhibit their art, and we have an innovative concept in selling a property. Win-win, right?
Yes. So, Paul, tell us more about the condo, why it's so amazing.
That's a great question, Liza. Thank you for asking. So I love this building. You know, it is a converted office tower. So it used to be an office building, and I actually had a friend that worked here, which is kind of funny. But what I love about it, you know, as an investor as well, is it's very solidly built. You know, I get a little concerned about some of the newer condos, the way they're built. But you can see, like, just look at the thickness of these walls, right? This is a very well-built building, and it features soaring 10-foot ceilings. It has these amazing windows and a westerly view that will never change. They're not going to build anything in front of it. The building itself has tons of great amenities. So there's actually a golf simulator.
Oh, wow.
I know, cool, right? A swimming pool, yoga room, spinning room, media center, like there's everything.
Yeah, you don't need to go outside.
No.
Just enjoy everything here.
You can just live in your jammies, basically. And there is a Longo's Market downstairs, an LCBO, a Starbucks, right? And the condo itself is actually nice and spacious. It's an open concept layout. It's the perfect thing for an art gallery. And the kitchen is great for avid cooks. It looks great. It's got two-tone cabinetry, and the appliances are actually built into the cabinetry, which I really love that feature. It's a large master bedroom with a walk-in closet.
Yes.
Ladies. And the bathroom is a spacious four-piece bathroom. And I love the foyer because you actually come in to a little foyer. You don't step in right into the space. You come in, there's a closet, there's a nice little foyer there. Steps from the St. Clair subway, lots of restaurants, bars, parks, everything, all the things humans could want and need. And it has a very luxurious feel and a safe feel because it's a very professional concierge. It's a secure building, and when you walk down the halls, you feel like you're in a hotel. You feel like, you know, you're being hugged by luxury. So, Liza, tell me why you're excited, and you were very excited when I first called you. Why were you excited to do this pop-up show?
Yeah, of course. I was super excited, and thank you, Paul, for bringing me in.
You're welcome.
And being part of the team right now.
You're welcome.
So, showing art outside of traditional gallery space, having a pop art, is a really great idea, especially this year. A lot of shows were canceled, and we really want to support artists. And all of artists here are locals, Ontario-based.
And some are my friends.
Yes, and this art is so amazing. So, we have art of different mediums. You see photography behind us, we have paintings, and we also have really cool sculptures. So come by the condo and envision the art in the condo.
And there's, you know, something for every budget, I guess, too.
Of course. Yeah. So it's budget friendly. So yeah. Anyone will find a piece for themselves.
So you're a curator.
I am.
I am not an art curator. So maybe just tell us a little bit about your process and how you go about curating a show like this.
Of course. So when you call me and told me, like, I have a condo, I need to put art on the wall, so I have a space to work with.
Yeah.
So wall space. So I measured the walls and what I can put at, and I went through the list of artists I have.
Yeah.
So I selected the artworks based on the rooms where we can show them.
Right.
So I also tried to create a story behind whatever we show here.
Right.
It's a one cohesive storytelling.
Right.
And when people buy something, they want to have the piece that is a conversation piece. So, for example, this bunny, you put it in your house and your guests are coming and you can
share any stories, any visions you have about this piece, and every person will have a different opinion about this work.
Right.
And we also have landscapes, we have mixed media, we have pop art here. So it's a colorful room right now. It brightens up the space,
right.
And the condo looks so different.
And there's something for everybody, right?
Yes, of course. And I also wanted to mention that if you're in the space and you love a piece of art and you would like to buy it, there is a QR code that you can scan and buy it from the gallery.
That's
easy.
Amazing, yeah. We can't buy the condo that way.
That's so true.
You'd have to talk to me or your realtor, but definitely you can pick up some art that way. I hope you found that hugely helpful. Please leave a comment below in the comment section. Please like this video. Smash that subscribe button if you want to get updated with new content every week. Talk soon.
All right. Action.
What was I going to say again? Oh, yeah. Soaring 10-foot ceilings.
Let's do a feature.
Soaring 10-foot ceilings. I'll do this one. It has soaring 10-foot ceilings.
Yes.
Short and sweet. That's a wrap.
Thanks.
That's our team.